Hole number 9, I will try again with the rock, and this time with the horizon for the second shot. Plus 5 the drive. And if you go over there, again, we need a big dog for the second shot, guys. I saw it be done with the Apoc 4 and Titan, but you need to go way more to the right for to reach with a sniper. So what's the point to risk this one? Let's see what he will do, the opponent, with power 4 ball, because with the Titan, was the same, so I will go red ring by the rough and two back, two right, 6.9, it is 7.4. And I will make a little more than one ball curl to the right, and again great right, and again great right, but this time it's okay. Plus 10% the second shot with the horizon. We need the top spin, as you can see. Okay, with a power 4 ball with a sniper, you can reach with overpower. With a big dog, will be better. +10%, maybe with 1.5 backspin we will go a little further up with the drive. 3.4, and a little bit of overpower. I like it here, the opponent. Nebringer rules, it is at max. Ball guide to the hole, little bit through because of the headwind, 6.2. 6.9 plus 20%. and we took the eagle. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck at the tournament.